Alright, what's good? Boys! Alright, today I am doing an experiment in NBA 2K20. The experiment will be, what if, you know, you've seen the Michael Jordan documentary? What if the 1997 Bulls and the 1997-1998 Bulls were in the current day? Oh no, I don't want to do that. That's what today's experiment will be. We'll replace the Bulls with the 1979 Bulls. We're just gonna do a simulation, nothing else, nothing really in setup options. It'll be the Bulls, and we're just gonna simulate till a championship. Actually, let's rebuild. Well, let me load a draft class. So I'm gonna load this draft class. No. Alright, whoops. Okay. So we're just gonna do a rebuild. Alright, right now, first thing you do, you gotta do intouchables and stuff. Michael Jordan. Oh, whoops. Scottie Pippen. Two intouchables. Don't need to trade them. Let's look at the team. I mean, Ron Harper. We need a better center. Oh my god, Devin. Yeah, our best centers. Let's do trade finder for not David. What am I looking for? Luke Longley. There's nothing really good. We need. I mean, could do. But I want a second round though. We do need a good backup. Oh no, we have Steve Kerr. Where's Yogi? No. Oh, this is really bad. I mean, no. We really just need a center. Could do Quinn Cook. And then we could flip him. Second, all right, I'll make that. Now our starting center is David Williams. I haven't heard of him. this is fine. Yeah, he'll just be there. I need to fix something. G-Wag, and then the house starts bombing up. And then we're gonna flip. Tree finder. Quinn Cook. Alright, and then for center. I don't want this pick. Or I want, Robin Lopez will be fine. We just, we don't need him. Oh my god. I do like this trade. I do like this Robin Lopez trade, but I don't want this first. We could flip Frank Mason. I'm just gonna do 1 year, so I guess we can do this. Oh no. What? We can't do that. Alright, we got that. So we got a better center. And Robin Lopez. Dennis Rodman, I think we could. Ron Harper, where do you have? This is what I always do. Oh, whoops. Let's do Ron Harper. Okay, what do we need now, though? So, the thing that we're fine on... roster. We're good on a small forward. So you got Tony Kukoc and Scottie Pippen, which was great. Dennis Rodman, I think, can stay. All right, let me look at the coach game plan, actually. Devin Harrison, he's good. Steve Kerr is good. So you just need a backup center and a backup power forward, I guess. Let's run 10 man. So we're running 10 men now. 20, you're gonna stay. Well, I'll go like that. So make it. So we need a power forward and a better center. So Judd Blueler, whatever his name is. I don't know his name, even though I'm from Chicago and I don't know his name. We need a good, okay, this is my first trade. Not even good, he's really old. We could just get 2 seconds. Oh, he has no offers. Let's just get 2 seconds. Let's get rid of him. Alright, this is still terrible. Okay. I mean, Dickie Simpson's isn't that even good. What about free agency? Could just sign Mikhail Mirotic. Oh no. Did he decline it? He just declined our offer. I can't do that much though. It just goes down. Zach Randolph is way too old. Could just do Jonas Drippo, actually. He's good with intra. Okay. We really need a center. I'll trade for him. Yeah. Okay. I think our off to team is fairly decent. Why is it so hard to trade out though? And then shooting guard. Alright. Our center though is just getting, I don't like that. Jonas Drew. I need a better center though. Anyone that, oh my god, this is stupid. Let's offer him and probably John Brown. No one. How about just him? Any good center? Could do this. What's the point? I'm gonna do this. It's really risky. He gets worse. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we're gonna run 2 power forwards because it's kind of hard to trade. Actually, I got an idea. Ron Harper. And then Steve Kerr can be our starter. Yeah, Ron Harper's so much better. I'll just do straight up do this trade. Hold up, could we get a first? No. Oh, then they want 2 for, what, now we want, what? Fine. Okay, we just got NS Cantor. Great. Yeah, Steve Kerr can start. I'm fine with that, I'm cool with that. Oh, shoot. Running 10 man, okay, good. So it'd be like, oh, we don't want running point. Devin Harrison. We need a good shooting guard though. Oh no. So right now it's Harris. So we need to trade Dickie Simpsons. Dickie Simpsons and maybe like a first. We got a good amount of first. And, oh no we don't. Maybe like, oh, we're more down here. For like this and 2, oh no. And a first unprotected for a while. We need a good point. Quinn Cook, this is perfect. Welcome back. I think this might be all right. Oh, Quinn put, no. Steve Kerr is gonna start. You can get like 12 minutes. Steve Kerr will get like 25, sure. This might be decent. This actually might work. Our team sucks. But we have Michael. And Scott. Whoops, that was an accident. I think we're good. Not bad team. His point guards suck. But Steve Kerr's fine. Let's, the end of the season, see what we do. Alright, first game is the win. Sky Pippen, Michael Jordan, that's the only thing I need. Alright, Dennis Rodman, what the hell? Alright, never mind. Good job. Like, we're gonna sim. To January 9th, I guess. Oh, he just signed with Port. No. I'm also just gonna look and see how we lose and stuff. Oh, look. Hold up, I'll be right back. Alright, squad, back here. Sorry for the interference, but that's decent. Just got my friend calling me. So, alright, I'm not gonna lie, why were we doing this good? Like, how are we doing this good? I was expecting, not to be 15-3 heading into December. Alright, never mind. After these games. What? Wow, this is so good. These trades suck, actually. I'm gonna disable. Alright, we just destroyed. Hold up, boys. Oh. Right now. I just did a couple of trades, and like, team's insane. Like, I just made trade Ron Harper, put Steve Kerr there, get Ananis Cantor, Robin Lopez, and like, now my team's insane. Hello? Oh, you muted me, boy? You muted me? Come on. Why you muted me? Alright, I don't... Why'd you mute me? Okay, this is doing really good. Should I play a game? No, I don't want to. Four straight practices. Imagine having four straight basketball practices in a row with no games, just four straight practices.
I have a serious question to ask you.
Yes, sir.
You know, Phenom Kid, Ryan?
Yeah.
TikTok?
Yeah.
CK?
I think so. I'm not sure. Brody Hoffman's like one of his like best friends, and Brody Hoffman says he is.
Yeah, I feel like he is.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna block.
Yeah, do that. Then do you want to play park? Alright. More sweet. All right, I am not expecting the Bulls to do this good. Like, I'm not expecting the Bulls to do this good. They're 13 and a 30. Same. I'm only 2K for the my team and the my park. For park? You see about the PS5? It looks insane. Big guy? I mean, should I? Do you want to switch? I'll be a big guy, you can be a shooter. Alright, I'm just gonna look at the All-Star captains. Michael Jordan is the captain for All-Star.
Yeah,
let's
do
that. 2 builds? Okay, I might actually grind park and actually like get a high overall. Cause I never do that. Yeah. Should I just send you the new locker codes? Alright. The ones that are not expired. I'll give you the ones that are not expired. Oh. Your mom's dead? Wait, what? Active codes. There's no new locker codes. What is there no? There's no new locker codes. I'm looking at the locker code list from when it first came out. And is there no more locker codes? What? There might be. There is. Do you have the pink? Oh. Do you have, what's it called? Do you have the free pink diamond Kobe Bryant? Oh, you don't have a, like, from a locker code? Oh, I can give you, here, I'm gonna send you a picture of how to get a free pink diamond Kobe. I can send you it. Okay, I'm gonna send you I'm only doing one season, and maybe playoffs if we're in the playoffs, most likely. So yeah. Does it work? How many TikToks have I have 69 followers on TikTok. Alright, that's it. I'm fine. Oh, this one. I haven't done it. His name is NBA Locker Codes. Sweet. Yeah, I think. I haven't played my team in a while. Giannis won MVP, Zion Rookie of the Year, Yusuf Nurkic Sixth Man, Giannis Defensive Player, Most Improved Band out of Coach Brent Brown. Blah blah blah. We are the first seed. Let's sim the playoffs. See anything happen. Oh, we're gonna sweep the heat now. All right, second round. Against fifth seed Toronto. They take one, we take two. They take three, they take four. Oh no, we took five, we took six. Hey, come back. All right, up, oh. Yeah. Oh, we're in the finals against the Lakers. 1-1, tied, they're up. Oh, come back. No, we lost in game six against the Lakers with LeBron James. How, oh, I just did a league, like a creation league. I switched the like, current day Bulls with the 1997-1998 Bulls, and then I just did a couple of trades, and we lost in the finals in six games. That was awesome. If you guys liked the video, please just like, subscribe to whatever. Peace out. 25. Goal.